Ah, see? Davey, that's why we're such great friends, huh? We're old school. We like old-fashioned things. Like newspapers, celluloid. Good guys, bad guys.
We're friends?
Well, I don't know. You tell me. We did what you said, right? Got those people off your back. Now you're gonna do like you said and cut me loose, right?
Things are not gonna work out quite that way. There's a bit of a problem.
That's right, Davey boy, you could say that.
Steve, I told you I would handle
this. Oh, because you've handled everything so fucking well so far, haven't you?
All right, I admit things have been a little unorthodox, but...
Fucking orthodox! You've ruined my career. Agent Sanchez, arrest these men, both of them.
Steve, oh, come
whoa!
On, please!
You fucking kidding me? Arrest me for what?
For multiple counts of every fucking crime under the fucking sun.
Oh, well, then let me rephrase. Why?
Why?
Because. Because you don't want me to testify in court about our various business dealings, right?
Agent Sanchez, apprehend the suspect!
Agent Sanchez, you'll do no such thing. Now, Steve, we agreed to speak to Michael, to try and explain things to him, not this. This causes problems for us all.
Okay, okay. Then put your gun down and we'll talk.
After you, buddy.
Come on, where's the trust?
You can do better than that.
They know or think they know that I'm the one that was behind the incident.
Uh-huh. And now you want me to clean up your mess again, right? Before I end up at the bottom of the ocean. Fucking good luck with that.
Put the weapons down, boys. Fun time is over. We've got you. Anti-American activists.
Put your weapons down, all of you.
Who the fuck are you with?
With me.
You fucking rat. I knew you didn't have the balls for this. For the record, I'm a patriot. I love my country.
Put the weapons down.
Fuck you. We all know you agency boys are ball deep in a plot to drive up your funding by any means necessary.
Put the guns down, gentlemen.
Who the fuck are they?
Fucking Merriweather. What are they doing here?
Steve, put your gun down.
Oh, same goddamn leg.
Go!
Fuck! Bullshit.
Mike, this your frequency. Enter the vehicle walkway, top of those stairs.
I ain't going anywhere, Davian! Till some more of these guys kill each other!
I'm just here for the opportunity. Now run!
Touching reunion and all, but I'm about to get jumped by a team of rogue agents.
T, you got the vantage point. Give Dave a hand.
This is the guy who iced Brad and would ice me? I'd be better off putting my sights on him.
Abe's made it out of here, and there's another group of agents looking into our shit. Right now, you're not in the position to let our only friend in the Bureau get killed.
I can help you, Trevor. Without me, the Bureau will be on you 24 hours a day.
It looks like there's a window. D, run for that stone bench by the pool. I'll come join you.